Hello, everybody. This is another something special. Basically, since January, for some reason, only has two normal releases, and the rest are P-Bandai, like 14 or 18 P-Bandai. That really annoys me. I figured I'd go to a couple different stores and pick up kits I never got. So I've actually got three orders coming, and this is the first one from Hobby Link, which should have been here last week, but they took like a week to ship it out. So, okay. So, here, we got some new ones from last week, or from last month. There's the lock-on petit guy, the Grandmaker petit guy, we got the Master Grade GM command colony type, which is pretty good. I did like that. And then, the high-grade Blue Destiny Unit 2, which might actually be my favorite of the three. I like the red shoulders. It's neat. Then, the Nexus style Phantom Gundam, which, have we got any kind of figure for the Phantom Gundam at all? I want to say no, but I don't know. I mean, I'm sure there's people who don't even know what this is. I didn't for the longest time. Now, the next two are Master Grades. I saw these back in 2000 at Toys R Us, and I wanted them then, and I've been wanting them since. I just never got around to getting them. So I'm like, I've heard that they might be discontinuing some of the early Master Grades. Like, they're going to stop producing them. So I figured I better get them while I can. So here is the Master Grade Alex, which it needs a 2.0. It really does. I do love that Chobham armor. It was my favorite, like, one of my favorites. It still is, I still like it, but it was one of my favorites for the longest time. And then, the big boy, which also needs a 2.0, the GP02 Pycelus. So, yeah. We got some more shelf space for Universal Century kits, so I'm gonna fill it up with some classic stuff. So yeah, really, really happy I got these. They're very cool. So, that is about it for this package. But there'll be two more coming. The one, actually, in the next couple of days I'll probably have them, so I'm not sure. So, I'll look forward to those videos, because I'll probably make them first. But, I mean, I might... Well, it depends on how long... I'm almost done with the Just a Cannon, so maybe I'll do that. Because the other one should be here tomorrow, and then the next day the other one should be here. So maybe we'll just, you know, something special is back to back. And then there's another order from Hobby League Japan. It's bigger than this one, which I haven't got yet because I'm still waiting for those two that are coming out this month to actually be released. I thought it was the 14th, but apparently not. So anyways, that is about it, and I'll see you in the next review.